for this experiment, the blower is controlled by the main switch, while the blue LED is controlled by the push switch. And this is the circuit diagram. So when I turn on the main switch, it's the blower that will come on. And when I press the push switch, the blue LED will come on.